You shall die. You shall die, they shrieked. The forest roared and echoed their cries, and the lightning tore the darkness to shreds. Danko gazed upon those for whose sake he had undertaken such great labor, and he saw that they were like wild beasts. Many people were pressing about him, but he could detect no signs of humanity in their faces, and he knew that he could expect no mercy from them. Then resentment seethed in his breast, but it was quelled by compassion. He loved these people, and he feared that without him they would perish.